5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, Marist. I'm John.
And I'm Emma.
We have a great show for you today, starting with a prayer by Marshall Cain.
With the passing of Kindness Week, I'd still like to dedicate this prayer to being kind. Dear Lord, we thank you for all the kind and caring people in our lives, and we pray that the spirit of kindness continues to spread happiness within our community. We pray that all the small acts of kindness shown daily continue to be appreciated. Amen. Mary, Seat of Wisdom, pray for us.
Thanks, Marshall. A special welcome to Mr. J.D. Childs. Students, if you see him in the halls, please introduce yourselves and give him a warm welcome to the Marist fam.
We are thrilled to have you here, Mr. Childs. Hey, Emma, are you excited to be a third-term senior soon? We've got 4 weeks left of this term.
That's crazy. After spring break, the time will fly until graduation.
Well, something to look forward to this spring break is this year's Sadie Hawkins dance.
Yes! Thank you, StuCo, for your hard work in planning this event. Here's Ryan and Sienna with some more StuCo show content.
Hey, Marist fam, I'm Sienna.
And I'm Ryan.
And we're the City Council.
And welcome back to the StuCo show.
This week, we'll be polling different members of our student body. Speaking of student body, Sienna, don't you have some winners to announce?
Right, Ryan. Congratulations to last week's winners. Foster Jones, Hamilton Adams, Greta DeRozzi, Della Canale, and Grant Erickson. Your prize will be waiting for you in homeroom next week.
Right, so like I said earlier, we're going to be polling different members of our student body to see what they're like to be played at Sadie.
As y'all know, the Sadie Garden Party theme was announced last week. And while you're waiting on your dress order, t-shirts, or wristbands, we'd like your music suggestions.
So even if you aren't featured in this episode, we'd love to hear your song suggestions. So make sure to scan that link or use that QR code and submit your songs. Now let's go.
So what song would you like heard being played at Sadie?
Oh, well, definitely Justin Timberlake's I Got the Feeling.
Near yeah. Song, Mars, Dreams and Nightmares. Titi me preguntó.
Any song by The Weeknd?
Time of Our Lives by Pitbull.
Any like rap or hip hop. You know, they need to support the black community.
Butterfly
by
Travis Scott.
Duran Duran's Save a Prayer.
To play Lip Gloss by Lil Mama at the Sadie dance.
What song do you want to play to Sadie?
Family Ties by Baby Keem.
A Love Story by Taylor Swift.
I love polling our student body. Thank you so much for all your song suggestions. We look forward to sending them to our DJ. Reminder, Sadie is March 18th, so look out for more emails about tickets, t-shirts, and wristbands to come.
So start planting and gallivanting and listen to some tunes as you take a trip into an enchanted garden. We hope you enjoyed this week's StuCo show. Have a great Friday and see you next Thursday.
Thanks, Ryan and Sienna. Can't wait to listen to some of those songs on the dance floor.
John, did you know that our swimmers are going to state this week?
I did. That's so exciting. Hope their meet will go swimmingly.
Nice one. Here's this week's War Eagle of the Week, featuring the varsity swim team.
What's up? It's WEOW. Today we're going to interview varsity swim.
What's your name and how long have you been swimming?
I'm Lena and I've been swimming since I was 9.
I'm Maeve, I've been swimming since I was 6.
I'm Angela, I've been swimming since I was 5.
I'm Eli, and I've been swimming since I was 4.
I'm Colby, and I've been swimming since I was 4.
What event do you swim?
I swim 500 free and 100 fly.
I swim the 50 and 100 free.
I swim 2 AM and 100 breast.
I swim the 50 free and 100 breast.
I swim the 50 free and 100 free.
What's your favorite memory from swim?
The girls' favorite memory is winning state our sophomore year.
And our favorite memory is winning state 3 times in a row.
What's something people don't know about swim?
Something you guys may not know about swim is that we average over 4 miles of practice a week.
And another one is every Christmas break, we do a Speedo gift exchange. Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young and flame, he in sicko mode.
This here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping our coast.
Thanks, WEOW.
Hope you're having a great time at State Swimmers.
As our winter sports move into the final meets and games of their season, spring sports are just getting started.
They certainly are, John. Let's go to Jack for more about our winter and spring sports and this week's sports report.
What's up, Marist? My name's Jack Guhl, and this is Sports Support. Winter sports are at their peak, and spring sports are just getting started, so let's get straight into it. Boys basketball won 53-47 against Dunwoody in overtime on Tuesday, bringing their record to 17-5 and solidifying their ranking as first in the region and fourth in the division. Girls basketball has been crushing it recently, winning 77-18 against Dunwoody on Tuesday, bringing their record to 19-2 and extending their win streak to 17. Both they and boys basketball play at Pius on Friday, so good luck to both teams. Swimming and diving are in the midst of their championships. Diving dove in their championship on Tuesday with an impressive performance. Congratulations to senior Amelia Rivas for placing third in 6A. Swimming will swim at Georgia Tech on Friday for their championships. Good luck to all swimmers. Wrestling will compete in areas on Saturday at North Atlanta, so good luck to the wrestlers. On to our spring sports, soccer has begun their season in earnest. Girls soccer started strong with a 2-0 win over Lassiter in a scrimmage last Thursday. Boys soccer lost their scrimmage 3-1 against Lassiter last week, but they tied 2-2 against Northgate on Monday. Both teams play against GIC today at home, with the girls' game starting at 5:30. Finally, lacrosse is ready to start their season. Girls lacrosse has a scrimmage today at Woodstock at 5:30, and boys lacrosse has a game at Pope on Saturday. Well, that's all we have for this week. Once again, I'm Jack Guhl, and this has been Sports Support. Stay sporty, Marist.
Thanks, Jack. We can't wait to head to Pius on Friday and repeat our victory.
That's right.
And a quick announcement from Environmental Science Club. They are hosting a thrift swap on Friday during activity period in C250.
It's a great way to conserve material while finding a few statement pieces for your closet.
They would love to see you all there.
Another announcement. All Foundation students are invited to audition for the Foundation's musical, SpongeBob.
All 7th and 8th graders are welcome to audition later this month. If you have any questions, please talk to Ms. Bowersfeld.
Well, that's all for this show, Marist.
Be sure to check us out on Instagram at MaristNBC.
This week's poll is guacamole or queso.
Birthday shoutouts go out to JP Akumabor, Sarah Miller, Afton Mosley, Woods Walker, and Hunter Williams. Happy birthday to all of you.
That's all for this week, Marist. I'm Emma.
And I'm John.
We'll see you next time. Day.